Hi, Kevin and Fiona. I'm over here at 7438 Anchorage Villas and just wanted to take a quick video to show you the place. You come in, you've got some tile that then blends to what appears to be just a kind of a standard laminate floor. I'll just try to keep my camera as steady as possible. You've got a couple steps going up to the bedroom area there. A little owner's closet. And actually, this was open, unlocked, I should say. They don't rent this. So it's just a little lockout space. And then it goes into living room, dining area, and then the kitchen's around the corner. Pretty high ceilings, which is nice, makes it feel nice and spacious. It's bright. There is popcorn on the ceiling. That window does appear to have seal issues, so it's fogged. Others look fine. And then there's a balcony there. We'll head out. A nice lagoon waterfall view. Kitchen here. You've got pretty basic cabinets. Older appliances. It could be given some love pretty easily and probably for not too much and just really snazz it up. Again, I like the floor plan. Again, not a huge kitchen, but it is definitely sufficient for vacation needs. We've got this real nice balcony space out here. Super view. See, I even think, you know, even if you're not at the beach, this is just vacationy water. It still gives you a great feel with the palm trees and the lagoon, and to me that's vacation. And you've got all the great shops and restaurants at Shelter Cove, and then the amenities over at Palmetto Dunes, which is super. And then I will take you inside and show you the upstairs.